Mike, the situation Sorrentino becomes one of Jersey Shore's breakout stars. Though born on Staten Island, New York, Sorrentino is raised in the Garden State. After graduating from Manalapan High, Sorrentino goes to work in a gym. Sorrentino will later tell his humble origin story to NBC's Today Show.
I started sending in pictures to New York City pretty much in my underwear.
Eventually I got a call back
for a pilot, and I got that pilot role, and we did the pilot. And I actually had to wait 6 or 8 months for that pilot to even get approved. So imagine hanging on to like a dream for 6 to 8 months, and you don't even know if once you actually get that show for it to even be popular.